The following contest is your main event and is a no holds barred, anything goes match for the New South Heavyweight Championship.
It does not get any bigger than this, Mose. It's the match we've been waiting for. Chance in the air.
Oh,
culminates in the cortege. It does not get more personal. It does not get bigger than this. Dare I say the biggest main event in New South history. Cody Coons for the main event announcements.
Introducing first, the challenger from Hartsville, Alabama, weighing 180 pounds. He is the 2021 Haas Tournament winner, Adam Breeze. And his opponent, from Bowling Green, Kentucky, weighing 228 pounds, he is the New South Heavyweight Champion, the King's Road Slayer, Derek Neal.
Our main event is here. You see it right there. That's what it's all about. Senior official Garrett Kent's hands. The New South Heavyweight Championship.
Notice that Priest has taken the center of the ring.
His eyes have not left Derek Neal a single time.
Alpha move there out of Priest. And it ain't gonna take long for these two to try to get at one another. Right all the way. Yikes!
A big back body drop. Ooh. Priest now got Derek backing into the corner.
Oh, yeah.
Priest has waited for this moment for so long.
Seven. Neal out, and Neal with a haymaker. Absolutely gross. Priest to his feet. Chop. More. King's Road Slayer. Oh, Priest.
Priest with the float over. Oh!
And then a boot to the dome of the champ. Priest!
Baseball.
Sliding to home, yeah. Sliding to home. He likes that baseball. Right now he's like getting those hands on Derek Neal, our last two Haas winners right here.
Priest has been waiting for this moment since Haas night two.
Tell him. Derek is trying to get away, I think. Priest happy to follow.
Sure, you
saw. No holds barred.
She saw that wonderful package before the fight here. Oh, hold on, hold on. Priest going for that super. Oh! And Derek with the reversal.
Dude, that sound, I didn't see it, right? Just heard it. That was a human body slapping against
Jesus.
This floor. Good. Oh.
Most to my point. After Priest Haas win, his cortege stablemates not taken kindly to Priest going all the way, turning their back on their own teammate, viciously assaulting Priest, busting him open in the center of the ring to close our Haas tournament.
Took his jacket, bro. Took, you know, the honor of wearing that orange jacket that says Haas on the back. They took that from him, left him covered in blood on what should have been a monumental night for Adam Priest, and now all this energy's coming. And it
oh, come on!
Knew that was gonna happen.
And the cortege
shocked
already.
Derek came out by himself. Tony. Boo. Nothing referee Garrett can do. Senior referee Garrett in there.
Surprisingly, though, Derek is sending Tony to the back.
Really? Okay. Wow. Well, I mean, damage certainly done, but more damage could have been done. And there he goes. Tony to the back.
Oh.
Stomp from Neal.
Going for one more.
Oh, he got it.
As much as we talk about Priest, though, wanting to get his hands on Derek, Derek has become incensed lately.
God.
Just unhinged. I mean, hell, he attacked me in the back for even bringing up Adam Priest's name.
Well, Priest.
These two just absolutely hate each other.
Priest, we have to remind you again, that left arm, you see it wrapped, arm was broken. You saw Neal, you know, just throw that down to the apron, that left arm. It's healthy. He's not wearing a cast. It's just kind of wrapped up. Still, though, it's definitely something Derek Neal's got in mind going after that arm.
This is the most bare I've seen Priest's arm since that Mikowski kick right to the forearm.
In a match, Priest won with a broken arm. Won that match. Never, ever question the determination, the grit of one Adam Priest. Neal, again, no holds barred. This is for that Humongle, that new South Heavyweight Championship. All roads have been leading here since, well, before Adam Priest returned, but absolutely since he did return with that arm casted up. Anything anyone has been asking is when these two can get right here, and it's happening. 6-year anniversary, main event.
And ultimately, it's that championship that ended the partnership here between Derek Neal and Adam Priest. Derek obviously wanting to keep that title as long as he can.
Oh, show them lights!
Didn't want anybody close to him to even have a chance at the title.
Well, let me ask you this, though. Would Derek Neal have won that title without Adam Priest? Just saying. Just saying. I know Derek's going to hear that and not be happy, but whoa, big words out of our Hartsell crowd. King's Road Slayer just throws Adam Priest.
And he lands right on that forearm.
Yeah, man, great catch. Landed on the injured side. Oh, guitar. Being handed that from one of our fans. And now Derek goes after it. The fans say no. Derek Neal wanted to use that guitar, didn't get to, now just using the hands.
Derek Neal now with this assault on Adam Priest.
Neal guiding Priest towards those bleachers. Oh, this is, yeah.
The crowd saw what was going on, made some room early. You see them all standing around, cleared out, did not want to be any part of this.
No, it's best to get out of their way. Just get out of the way. Oh. Priest. Firing back. And Neal.
Oh,
tumbles.
Taking a tumble.
Neal. All the way.
And Adam Priest with the plunger.
Nice.
The famous Priest plunger.
Nice.
What a callback.
Neal, though, using that plunger, and the two fight back to ringside, and all senior referee Garrett in there, he's in there just to make that count in the ring, not false count anywhere, just no holds barred. This match will end in that ring, even if these two fight and tear the building down around it.
These two might go right into town square here in Hartsell, Alabama.
Yeah, this would be the two to do it. Priest back in the ring. Neal behind him, and now the champ just beating up, dissecting Adam Priest, our challenger tonight.
And that's the exact reason Derek Neal is a three-time champion. We'll do it. Oh! will do absolutely whatever it takes.
You see Priest tugging at that arm. We mentioned the steel plate and everything put in there. But still, that is without a doubt a very tender spot to be just anyone, let alone someone the size of Derek Neal, bringing weight to.
Oh! The Tiger Driver.
You see Neal step up and really trying to get that weight. But Adam, determination. Oh, hey.
We talked about that unhinged new attitude from Derek Neal.
Got a just a handful of Garrett, that collar. Now what has he got now? A knife.
Oh!
Derek's got a knife?
Come on, Derek.
Neal.
Derek!
Neal, Derek, we saw an axe earlier. Neal with a freaking knife.
It's all self-preservation there from Adam.
I'm here. Hey, anybody got a knife to you, you kick them wherever you got to. And now the two are fighting for that knife. Adam Priest has the knife. Priest, outlaw.
Again, another callback here to a championship defense Derek Neal had against someone you're very familiar with, Mos.
The blood could be shed. No, the Adam knife.
Doesn't need the knife.
Nope, we're going. This is more personal. Oh, yeah. This is as personal as it gets. Using the bull rope against the King's Road Slayer.
And that's something we've seen out of Derek Neal so many times. Going Woo! For that figure four.
Shout out to Nature Boy. This move has won championships. It has retained championships. Derek Neal attacks that left arm again to survive.
Adam Priest didn't pick up the victory with that, but the damage that was done to Derek Neal.
That knee, yeah. He felt it coming, and he absolutely got it. Neal looking to retain.
Like you mentioned earlier, Mose, that weight that Derek Neal drives down into that pinfall, really putting everything he can into it. Priest now removing some of that protective bandaging.
Well, he calls it that loaded arm. He's going to need every bit of everything he's got. He knew that coming in.
Oh, with the enziguri.
Huge enzi. Oh, he got it. He bridged. You can see Adam had to let go. That arm, he was shaking it. It affected that pin attempt.
And you could see that focus intensifying once he smelled that blood in the water.
He wanted to put it away there, had to release. If that arm isn't banged up, that may very well have been it for Adam Priest becoming the new champion. But Neal survives. Again, sometimes just having a little bit of luck go your way.
That's that tenacity that's really made Adam Priest a fan favorite here.
Oh,
the Doombuster!
Oh, but he can't take advantage.
If Derek Neal can make this pinfall, he's going to retain the title. They may be wasting too much time.
It is taking him many seconds. One, two.
Oh, just barely.
The shoulder came up.
Barely.
Before the hand hit.
Hardly any energy in that at all.
No, it's what we saw. Derek collapsed after hitting the Doombuster. Couldn't take advantage of the pin. Couldn't get the weight all the way across the way he wanted it. He usually would. And now Derek calling for Tony. Calling for the Warbringer.
And the cortege makes their way into the ring. This is going to be a mugging. 3-on-1.
Steven Michaels with that chair.
Come on. Yes. Yes. Steven Michaels. Standing up for himself. I never thought I'd see Steven Michaels helping Adam Priest. But here we are.
Hell has frozen over. Michaels brings the war the way of the cortege and now makes his way back out. Neal.
Here we go.
Gushing. Adam.
Throwing it. Oh, my God.
Adam Priest saying this time ain't big enough for the both of us, baby. Going back to that figure four.
Derek Neal bleeding like a stuck pig.
The blood flowing out of the head of Derek Neal.
What an image this is.
He reverses. We're rolling.
I feel like we're in the NWA in 1988, but oh, my God.
Bring a little EC dub to the NWA to Derek Neal right there. Again, by any means necessary.
A desperation move from the champion. Just grabbing anything that's close to him.
Neal to his feet. He has lost a lot of blood very quickly.
Adam
a
Priest.
A second dude, but no!
He's going to load up that arm.
Neal grabs the top rope under that arm. Again.
Going for that dude buster. Priest slips through.
Got him! He got him!
With a steel plate! Adam Priest is your new heavyweight champion!
And new Loser Heavyweight Champion, Adam Priest!
And the crowd comes alive! They are on their feet! Appreciation in support of our new champion, Adam Priest.
Neal attacked that arm. Adam showed a couple of times that it as healthy as that arm is, it's still. Oh, and look at this. The
arm
clears for Adam Priest.
Show. Adam Priest has dethroned the King's Road Slayer. Adam Priest is your new South Heavyweight Champion.
Through the left, had to have it, got it. Stephen Michaels shocks the world.
And look,
Adam Priest and new.
Making his way back out to observe. Stephen Michaels.
Six-year. What a night. What a special night. Thank you.
And what a reign from Derek Neal. But tonight was Adam Priest night. Adam Priest. Now at the top of the mountain, burying the hatchet with Nasty Leroy.
As special as it gets, man. That just, what a night. New South, 6 years.
What a great 6 years for New South. And Mose, here's the six more and beyond.